Hey everybody, and welcome to a new video, and today I want to talk about the Sega Saturn controllers that Retrobit makes. So these were sent to me, and this one that I'm showing you guys right now is a wireless controller, and I never got to mess with one of these before. So pretty much, this is the special package that comes with two wireless receivers. One goes into the Saturn, and then the other one goes into your PS3, PS4, and PC, so you can play games with these controllers on those systems, which is really cool. So I pretty much wanted to tell you guys the quality of these controllers compared to the original controllers. So I always figured the Sega Saturn is one of the best controllers ever made. I mean, it's great for fighting games, shoot 'em up games. It's just really an awesome controller. Now I do want to talk about the packaging for these controllers. I think that Retrobit did a really good job of putting the wireless controllers in these hardcover boxes. I mean, seriously. You know how we get, like, we buy controllers and they come in these cardboard boxes that are throwaway. Well, not this. You know, this comes in nice packaging. You can put your controller back in there, put it on a shelf, nice and neat. And I think that's really cool. Like, I mean, they paid attention to detail pretty much, and I like that type of stuff. So, very cool. Now, this is mostly with the wireless controllers from what I've seen. The wired controller didn't come with a box like that, but still, I thought the packaging was okay on that, but the wireless ones really come in nice packaging, so definitely I think these are worth getting. So compared to the original Saturn controllers, I think these are top-notch and well done. I think these are the best controllers you'll get next to those Saturn controllers. I wanted to show off myself pulling off some special moves with the controller, which I did pretty much with ease, you know. So if you're a fan of fighting games, you'll definitely be able to use these controllers with ease. I also used the controller to play one of my favorite shoot-em-ups. I said this earlier in the video, but I think this controller is great for shoot-em-ups. Had a good time playing this game again. Actually did really good on the first level, which I usually get killed a lot. So I had a good playthrough of the first level using this controller. But besides all that, I mean, this controller is a good controller overall. And like I said, I think Retrobit did a good job of copying the original formula for the controller. It feels good. I think it's... I personally think it's almost a perfect replica of the original Saturn controller. So definitely, if you're looking for another Saturn controller to replace your own, if you're not like buying used ones, you should definitely pick up the Retrobit ones. I think they're well done. And the whole thing is that a lot of us want to play wirelessly. You know, that's the technology of today. I don't know really too many people will have like cord controllers unless they're on older systems. But if you're a fan of the old school cord controllers, Retrobit has you covered. They have plenty of these in stock for you guys to check out. Now we move on to the Genesis controller. This is a wireless 8-button controller. Here's the wireless dongle that comes with it, and it pretty much works the same as the Saturn one. This controller could also be hooked up to the Switch, the PS3, and the PC. So it's great for, like, if you play on the PS3 and you have, like, some downloaded Genesis game, like, yeah, I think it's called the Sega Vintage Collection, where you can play games like Golden Axe, Gunstar Heroes. It really goes great with that stuff. But on the regular Genesis itself, it's awesome as well. Now, about both these controllers, the Saturn and the Genesis controller, when fully charged, I believe that these can play up to 12 to 20 hours. I would say probably 12 to 15 hours at the most. I haven't fully tested it out yet, but that's what I was hearing mostly about it, so that's a good thing. So if you're asking what do you think I rate these controllers, well, let's just say I give these controllers 2 toes up. Seriously, they did a really good job on these, and I'm happy to own these things. Wireless is the way to go. Cord is good too, but I just like the wireless technology. Anyways guys, that's going to do it for this video. If you have any more questions about these controllers, I will leave a link in the description. Radical Reggie, and I will see you all in the next video.